Let's hear it once again for the O'Malley Irish Step Dancers.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am very proud to introduce...